And welcome to the discussion of philosophy. Theory of atom or discussion on atom was not a new conception. We can see this discussion in ancient Greek philosophy. So today I am going to discuss about this atomic theory and the father of atomism. He is Leucippus. In ancient Greek atomism, we can find three characters, important characters, or these three triads whose contribution in physics, especially in the concept of atomic theory, is important. And also nowadays philosophers and physicists, they also claim that they actually put this conception in front of the whole world first. They are Leucippus, Democritus and Epicurus. But today I will discuss about Leucippus. Leucippus was the founder of atomism in ancient Greek philosophy. But the point is, Leucippus is a controversial character. Why it is so? Because much relevant books are not available in favor of Leucippus. Only from Aristotle's writing and some of Plato's writing we got to know about Leucippus. So anyway, it is believed that Leucippus was the teacher of Democritus and also the student of Zeno of Elea. He was born around 5th century BC in Miletus. Now, life and works. Leucippus' theory of atomism emerged from Zeno's paradoxes, where he claimed motion is impossible. Zeno of Elea was a part of Eleatic school. And to actually preach the theory of Parmenides, Zeno had developed many paradoxes, almost 40 paradoxes, we know all this. So he was a student, Leucippus was the student of Zeno of Elea. In one discussion where Zeno proposed different paradoxes to prove that motion is meaningless, from that concept it is said that the theory of atomism or the conception of atomic theory emerged in Leucippus' mind. Leucippus is said to have been the author of a work called The Great World System and On Mind. Around 440 or 430 BC, Leucippus founded its school at Abdera, and also it is said that Leucippus founded the city of Metapontum, which honored this Leucippus with a coin. In coin, we can see Leucippus' image. So it is believed that he founded its school and also a city. Now, atomist doctrine. According to Leucippus, matter is homogeneous but consists of an infinite of small indivisible atoms or particles. These atoms are constantly in motion and through their collisions they form various compounds. A cosmos is the perfect example. Leucippus defined that the cosmos or in universe we can see the same thing. Where we can find that the atom is working, is moving, and collision of different atoms form different celestial matters like planets and all this. Motion without void is impossible. Here he exclaimed that void is not an empty space, it is a substance. So for motion, void is necessary component. Now, Leucippus contended that since movement exists, there must be empty space. So, without empty space, no movement is possible. So, what is void? Leucippus explained void as substance, and he believed that it exists because it is there. That is why we can see the motion, and void is the foundation of motion. Because without void, it is the platform upon which we can find the motion of different atoms are there. That is why we can see the different formation of different elements and different matter. Now, legacy. Aristotle and his students, Theophrastus, credit Leucippus with the invention of atomism. Aristotle clearly stated in his book that Leucippus is the father of atomic theory. So in this case, Democritus' contribution, which is remarkable and commendable in physics nowadays, but we have to understand the concept which Democritus got from his teacher Leucippus. Thank you.